Called the bowl. Stay back. Anyway, do you want that device for the point? No? No?
Did you lost the way?
I
mean,
160.4.
What?
What?
160.4.
So I...
What?
160.4.
From 160.4.
Yeah.
Wow. Yesterday, I don't
know,
did you eat any chips?
No.
But you didn't know you couldn't wait?
Yeah.
Oh. How about you?
Case not good, bad, or shooting, yes, it's good, or bad. It's 330 and 50 acre 55. And then the fire made it over Pacific Island Drive and just loaded to about 200 acres by 7. The speed was unbelievable. Most people I talked to in the community said the fire was just so sudden, there was no time to prepare. But again, thankfully, so far it sounds like everyone made it out of their homes. The winds were coming up off the ocean and up the steep inclines, these multi-million dollar homes that overlook the water. And the steep terrain heading into the community was filled with this dry brush that served as sort of a kindling for the fire, just really pushing it forward. But again, the wind was the biggest challenge yesterday because it was so erratic. At times, it would be completely still and the sun would come out, and cold even. And then seconds later, it would be so much smoke, possible to see, and the wind would whip embers from house to house. The fire was just rushing through the brush, but the embers were well out in front of the actual fire, getting into attics and starting new fires of their own. Probably the most hardest hit of those homes are in this community of Coronado Point. That community just won't be the same. I walked through the neighborhood where the main destruction happened. It was dark, impossible to breathe. There were ash and embers blowing everywhere. There was just water being dumped. Each house had an engine and a couple of firemen with the hoses doing their best, trying to get it out. And, I saw one home, the three-car garage doors were still standing. The rest of the house was just gone. Well, another house looked fine on the outside, but on the inside, you could see it was like a raging inferno. And then yet another house had a car in front.
There's a lot of birds outside. Right, sis. Okay, you are. The trees are there, man. Knees are tight. There's a single package. There's Robert, Happy, and Gerald. Robert, Happy, and Robert, General Robert.
The South Orange County Waste Water Authority Coastal Treatment Plant near that area. But the one that caused was that it took a while.
Experience driving perfection in the 2011 Acura TL. The luxuriously appointed 2011 TL with the optional 3.7 liter V6 engine generates power ratings of 305 horsepower
Robert
and
is
surprisingly fuel efficient. Sharp character lines combine with a wide stance to create an aggressive yet elegant shape. A rear spoiler is included, providing athletic, sporty flair.
In colder climates, occupants will appreciate the heated front seats, pairing with the climate control to keep the driver and front passenger comfortable. Acura prioritized comfort and style by including a power seat, XM radio, Bluetooth enabled, remote keyless entry, and leather upholstery. The available Acura navigation system features a new display and voice recognition system with continuously updated traffic and weather information. The available Acura navigation system features a new display and voice recognition with continuously updated traffic and weather information.
Premium sound drives 12 speakers, providing you and your passengers a sensational audio experience. The available rear view camera activates when you engage reverse gear to assist when parking. The available super handling all-wheel drive enhances cornering and maneuverability.
The 2011 Acura TL, delivering an all-capable and supremely stylish package.